BigBlueButton Web Conferencing Virtual Classroom. The latest version of Moodle includes free tier hosting of a web conferencing tool called BigBlueButton. It allows you, the teacher, to run live sessions with up to 25 participants. You can display presentations, share your screen, set up polls, breakout rooms, and see useful analytics. The sessions can be recorded and viewed for 7 days. Participants will see your webcam and you can see theirs, but for security reasons they don't see each other's. To set up a BigBlueButton session, we enable Edit Mode top right, and then in the section where we want to add it, we click Add an Activity or Resource. For data protection reasons, BigBlueButton is disabled by default, so check with your admin if you don't see it in the Activity Chooser. BigBlueButton is an activity because learners interact with it, and we click once to go straight to the setup screen, or click the eye icon for more information and then the add button bottom right. Decide first whether you want the link to also show recordings after the session, or if you only want the room and no recordings. And after a session, if you don't plan to run it again, you can select to show recordings only. The name is important because it's what the learners will click on to access it. And from More, we can, if desired, add a description and check the box to display this on the course page. Other settings might have been configured by default by the admin, but we may, for instance, be able to add a custom welcome message that people can see when they join the room. Check Wait for Moderator if you don't want them to enter before you yourself are present. Explore lock settings to decide if it's useful, for instance, to disable private chat or disable webcams completely. And if enabled by your admin, you can pre-upload a presentation here. Otherwise, it can be uploaded once in the room. In roles assigned, a teacher will automatically be able to moderate the session and participants will automatically be able to view the session. But we can make changes relating to individual users or roles if required. Again, if enabled by the administrator, you can allow guest access from the guest access section. And once you've saved the activity and returned to the settings, you'll see a meeting link and password. We define the session timing, and then in activity completion, to track that students have accessed the BigBlueButton activity, do we want them to manually click to confirm they've seen it? Or do we want it automatically marked complete when they have viewed it? And to alert course participants that a BigBlueButton has been added or updated, click Send Content Change Notification. And then we click Save and Return to Course, and our BigBlueButton live web conferencing session is ready.